De niet-residerende ambassadeurs van Brazilië, Canada, Panama en de Verenigde Arabische Emiraten hebben vandaag hun geloofsbrieven aangeboden aan president Desi Bouterse. Dit gebeurde op het presidentieel paleis. Het staatshoofd was vergezeld van de minister van Buitenlandse Zaken, Ildis Bili. Voor de ambassadeur van Brazilië, Laudemar Gonçalves de Aguiar Netos, is Suriname het eerste land dat hij aandoet als ambassadeur. Het is voor hem een hele eer om ambassadeur te worden in het land dat hij 34 jaar terug heeft bezocht als pas beëdigde diplomaat.
We have a very good friendship and cooperation with Suriname in several different areas, from independence and from defense to technical cooperation and the sustainable development in bilateral on the bilateral level, in trilateral level, and also in the multilateral. Regional and multilateral level. So I hope that I'll be able to continue the work that has been done by my predecessors and to keep the good relationship and the wonderful friendship that we have between Suriname and Brazil. And I thank you. I hope the press will help me on that too.
Well, on behalf of Canada, I'm very pleased to have presented my credentials to the President of Suriname. And it's only been my third day in your country. It's a beautiful country, and accompanied by the warmth of warm welcome I have received by your people. And I look forward to visiting often and to an increased collaboration with the people of Suriname. And you can count on Canada to be a strong friend to Suriname.
I would like to say, first of all, it's an honor for me to be in Suriname. I had the honor of presenting my credentials to the President Bouterse, and I look forward to really building bridges between United Arab Emirates and Suriname. I hope that we'll have many more visits, and we will be focusing on diversification of our business opportunities between the two countries. And, you know, so it's a great, it was a very nice day today here also. And I hope to come here more in the future. Thank you very much. Thank you for your time.
U hoorde de niet-residerende ambassadeurs van Brazilië, Canada en de Verenigde Arabische Emiraten. Ze hebben vandaag op het presidentieel paleis hun geloofsbrieven aangeboden aan president Bouterse.